Well, a Spokane accountant will spend the next 2 years in prison for stealing $715,000 from a local medical practice. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, Carol Casilla worked for Spokane Dermatology from 2020 until 2023. And during that time, she wrote fraudulent checks to herself. She also made company money and used it to pay off her credit cards.